How's it going, guys? Coming at you with something a little bit different today. Today we will be giving a first look at Island Park Baseball 21. And I played this game back in 2015. And it's a very in-depth franchise mode. And I'll just, like, show you, like, what I mean. Like, let's... Sign free agents. Let's go to this game is like really in depth. Yasiel Puig. He has decent stats. So let's just offer contract. And so in MLB The Show 20, you can add options. With this game, you can add multiple options. And yeah, let's just get into the first game. Okay, this game simulates very fast. I mean, just like look at like how much stuff has to process. It has to process things from the Australian League. Play Milwaukee. Yeah, this game is really in depth. You know, I'm just gonna show you like one game and Yu Darvish. Yeah, like there's like way more that you can do. Anyway, yeah, start game. If this video does not get a lot of views, then I'll just. Swing away. The three. Just a hit. And ball four, he walked in half. Albert Almora Jr. Sure, swing away. Somebody out. Half will get back to first. And first out, our number one. The 2-2, and Rizzo smacks one on the ground. Can't get the out of second, But he gets out, he gets the second out, and Happ will take second base. And up comes Javier Baez. Swing. That ball's crushed by Baez, and it'll get over. And we'll get over the wall, putting the Cubs up 2-0. And like you can do like different things. And the ball kicks away from Contreras, and taking third is Kane. Ball's hit on the ground in second, and the side's retired. Buddy. Omar Narvaez. Yeah, pitch is so bad. Okay, this game doesn't look the best, but it's a really great game. I would highly recommend if you love baseball and you love the GM stuff, then I would highly recommend getting it. Baez homered earlier. Oh wait. No, yeah, pitch. Short breath from crazy power. He struck him out with a sinker. Swing away. Wow. Come on, Contreras.
and he will be walked. Oh. Maybe I should have played this game first. His nickname is Yusun. Get. Am I blind or how do you pinch it? I guess swing away. Oh, and Darvish hits it in the air. And they won't send it to first. Ball four and the bases are full for Baez goes to second, bringing up Kyle Schwarber. Ball's driven down the line, it'll get down. One run will score. Here comes the second runner. And here comes the third. 5-0 Chicago. Schwarber got hurt on that play. Game. second base. And ball four, he walked him. Yeah, and we're gonna have Hayward swing away. I don't know if this is getting copyrighted. Fuck. And wet. Wow. Box score, Chicago management. Yeah, let's go with Kipnis. What the f- Kipnis got injured? Oh god. David Bode. Actually, nah. Daniel Descalso. Yes. Oh, derp. Okay. He needs to get in. What do you mean? You know what? Yeah, let's go with Kimbrel. Rizzo! Can you go deep? Contreras went deep. Okay, now. Turn the game. Put in the game. Box. Substitution. Yes. Kimbrel D. Bum 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 bum. Run away. Here's Ben Gamel. So got him. And the last hope. And the Cubs win 8-0.
Anywho. But, like, there is still, like, a lot of things that you can do. Like, let me know if you want more of this. Anyway, hope y'all enjoy. And if we do a series, there will be more, obviously. And we'll explain more then. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. Have a good one, and I'm out. Peace.